Hello everybody, and welcome back to another video. And today I'll be playing Roblox in Horse Valley. So first of all, the video is about me getting my stallion Apollo max levels so I can breed him with my other mare Tika. So that's really all we're going to be doing today is training. So yeah, but if you did enjoy, be sure to like and subscribe. And I guess let's get into it. So right now, I'm just getting him ready for the training by feeding him, giving him energy, and we're gonna wash him off in a second here. So yeah, I'm really excited to do this video, and if you did enjoy, tell me by hitting that like and subscribe button, because that always helps, and yeah, that just lets me know to do more videos on Roblox. So yeah, let's get into it. So first we're gonna be doing the swiftness on this, which is basically kind of like speed. I think, I'm not positive, but his speed's pretty good already, but everything has to be maxed out in order to breed him. So we're just gonna work on this for a little bit. All right.
Something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.
Hey.
Alrighty, so now we're working on swiftness. So this basically helps them with turning. Again, all the trainings have to be max. So we're going to work on this for a little bit, maybe get like one or two level ups, and then move on. Alrighty, so guess just keep weaving. So guess I feel like I'm done. I don't know. Oh, I missed that star. Oh, okay. Okay, we're just going to go out to the jumping arena. Honestly, weaving my poles is not my strong suit, so jumping is sort of mine, though. So, we're going to go to the jumping area. That's what I'm going to do. Oh, not doing very good right now. There we go. Okay. Turn. Okay. Okay, so we're just going to do the jumping for a little bit. Get the feel of it. Yeah. Hopefully, I doubt at the end of this video he'll be ready for reading, but if not, I will definitely update you guys, and when he is, I'll totally make a video on it, so that you all can see, because I know if you're watching this, you're probably wanting to see it, but I don't think at the end of this video I'll be able to read him, but I will update you guys, so don't worry, so you're not watching this for nothing. But yeah, so we're just gonna keep jumping. Jeez, chat. Okay, so yeah. Get the XP. Okay, let's see. Make the jump, yes. Alrighty, go around that jump. I'll jump the 3 pole, jump the 2, and then go to the 1. Go to the 2. Go to the 1. Go to the 2. Go to the 3. Oh, I leveled up. Let's go. Alrighty. Do this a couple more times. And let's go to the discipline area. I am quite, honestly, this is one of my strong suits. It's honestly, like, I honestly just like going around the circle, collecting the stars. It's kind of fun to me. And I already leveled him up, but whatever. So we're just gonna collect the stars. And yeah, it's pretty easy. Do this a couple of times. Get him a good level. They also added like this dressage thing. Like, they told you how to use it, but it wasn't, I don't guess, like, it wasn't exactly working for me. So, I don't really know. how to use it, but whatever. I'll probably, once I figure it out, I'll probably do a video on that stuff. They also added, like, this star for the controls. So what it does is basically, like, let's say you're galloping your horse. It's like an automatic stop, which I honestly like. Like, I really, like, I don't really use it that much. I guess I probably could, but I just choose not to. I don't know. But, yeah, like, I honestly think that was kind of a cool thing to add. Just maybe, like, the directions on the dressage was not very clear to me. Like, it told me how to do stuff, but I didn't get it necessarily. For some reason, I don't know why. I normally get horse stuff, but I just didn't get it this time for some reason. And I don't know. Maybe I probably should go back and reread it, because I kind of just do whatever when it comes to reading stuff in games. But yeah. So they added that, which I honestly think is really cool. So, yeah. I think that was kind of cool to add. There's a lot of blue stars. Why so many blue stars? Oh my gosh. Jeez, another one. Another one! Aw. Yellow star now. That would have been really cool if the rest of the time... Oh, there's another blue star. Yellow? Of course, yellow. Okay. Ooh, another one. Yellow. Where's all the blue ones now? Okay, there it is. There's the blue star. Level up. Yay. Alrighty, we're done for now. I will update you guys when I ever get the full ready, or I'll probably just do more videos, like a part two, on when I have my horse's max stats. But yeah, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. As always, if you enjoyed, like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll probably, like, update you. I will update you guys. But yeah, be sure to check out my channel.